It could be that time.
The following contest is a championship first round match. Making his way to the ring from the Rocky Mountains, weighing in at 456 pounds.
That is a scary human being.
It's like he's possessed.
Yeah, but what's more terrifying is the agility that this big man possesses. WWE Hall of Famer.
And his opponent from Cobb County, Georgia, weighing in at 350 pounds, the Big Boss Man.
It's time for some justice, Corey.
I don't know, Cole. I'm not so sure Big Boss Man has any jurisdiction outside of Cobb County. I'm just saying.
As we get underway, I'm expecting a hard-fought match between these two superstars.
The first one to make a mistake could fail.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
Hooked up.
Belly to back suplex.
Nailed it.
Set up a Russian leg sweep.
Lariat.
What a stomp. Good grief.
That'll leave a mark.
The wind up and the pitch.
Uppercut.
And the slam.
Oh my lord.
Strike right. Good night.
He goes for the cover. Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
Too soon.
Strike.
He's in a bad spot, guys.
I wouldn't be surprised if he hightails it through the crowd.
You should go with him, Byron.
Slam.
Oh, what a
impact.
Oh, that's going to hurt.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
This might be it.
Oh, he's going for the pin. That was nowhere near a three count.
It could take more than that.
Boss Man.
Body Buster! This could be it.
Ah, stopping the leg.
Just nasty.
What a strike.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
So fast.
What a strike.
Beautiful technique.
I think Big Boss Man is done playing.
This could be it.
Boss Man slam, what impact.
Wow. Game, set, match, this one is over.
His shoulders are down. And he got a near fall out of it.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Harsh impact.
I think Big Boss Man is done playing.
He can't take much more.
Headlock. Boom, what impact.
Big Boss Man on the defensive now. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
He's doing exactly what he didn't want to do here. He's letting his opponent right back into this match. Vader is a one-man gang right now.
Mastodon size choke slam. But can he follow up here?
And Vader says, not this time.
Showing off some of his speed there.
How did they get away with that? That's not legal.
Yeah, well, it's not how you start, but how you finish.
Ooh!
Boss Man has him down. What a spine buster. Just when you thought he had...
And he got a near fall out of it.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
He wants it one more.
Boss Man slam, what impact.
Wow. But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in it? The pinfall and the victory.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
That's the kind of match that makes me proud to be here at ringside. Action from the opening bell and a finish people won't soon forget. These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell.
Here is your winner, the Big Boss Man.
Impressive showing there en route to the win.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw. Feel the power!
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring from parts unknown, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Ultimate Warrior!
This guy's a maniac. He's totally out of control.
I love it.
Byron, I think you need a haircut.
It's time for some strutting and some
and
cutting,
his
guys.
From San Francisco, California, weighing in at 271 pounds, Brutus the Barber, Beefcake.
You know, I'm going to be honest, guys. If there is anyone I would trust with my hairstyle, it would be Brother Brudeye.
Brutus the Barber Beefcake! Brother Brudeye!
With all of his warriors with him in the audience and in spirit all over the world, the Ultimate One is ready for battle.
Between his sprint to the ring and shaking of the ropes, I'm surprised the Ultimate Warrior is still going at top speed.
It's all about the warriors in the crowd tonight providing an unending supply of support for the Ultimate Warrior in the ring.
Ooh, what impact.
When it comes to Falls Count Anywhere matches, for my money, there are few better than the November 2016 battle between Charlotte Flair and Sasha Banks.
Look at hair pull mat slam!
Brutus Beefcake in trouble now.
He looks to be a little surprised right now.
Well, this certainly is.
Here's the cover. Speaking of that classic Charlotte-Sasha encounter Corey mentioned, we should add that it was the first time ever that the Women's Championship changed hands in a Falls Count Anywhere match.
And guys, I will never forget the image of Charlotte tapping out to that unique bank statement in the crowd surrounded by the WWE Universe.
Real quick, in case we have any newbies watching, a Falls Count Anywhere match means that this contest can literally end anywhere. Simple, right? Even Saxton can understand those rules.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
In describing this match, Corey, you said it can end anywhere, which means we could see this match conclude in the ring, the stands, the locker room. Heck, it could even end outside the streets.
And on top of that, it's worth noting that anything is legal in this match, guys. The only rule is there are no rules.
What separates the Ultimate Warrior from everyone else is the endless amount of energy we all see on display.
Here he goes.
The Barber with the sleeper hold.
Get your lullaby ready. That might be enough. Brutus Beefcake is rolling now.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Contrary to the strategy Byron mentioned against the Ultimate Warrior, I see his entrance as a strength. Think about it. If you're watching a wild man barreling towards you at full speed, you wouldn't know what to expect.
Well, anytime you enter a ring with the Ultimate Warrior, you're entering a world close to parts unknown. If you think getting the Warrior blown up is going to be your key to success, be prepared to get run over.
That was a tear the features clean off your face.
I have a feeling this isn't going to end well for him.
Oh, come on. Just put him out of his misery already. This is getting ridiculous.
Guys, the most important thing for a superstar to remember in a Falls Count Anywhere match is that...
Oh, look at this. The power! Oh, drives him down.
And that should put Beefcake out of his misery.
The cover. And this one's history.
What a win.
We got our money's worth for that one. Take a look.
Some pretty good give and take in this match, as these highlights show.
Here is your winner, the Ultimate Warrior!
Without even breaking a sweat, this one is over.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
Yeah!
The following contest is a championship first round match. Making his way to the ring from Pembroke, North Carolina, weighing in at 250 pounds,
I'm not gonna lie, guys, Tatanka was one of my favorite WWE superstars when I was a kid.
He looks great.
I refuse to support anyone with such a ridiculous hairstyle.
You know what, Corey? Shut up!
After all these years, you reached your breaking point at Tatanka.
Yes, I did. You crossed the line.
Here comes the Hitman!
And his opponent, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, Bret the Hitman Hart!
I gotta say, guys, it is an absolute honor to be here ringside to call a match featuring the excellence of execution.
How funny it is to hear you change your tune, Saxton. You've been complaining about the Hitman's attitude recently, and I think it's ridiculous. The only thing you've ever excelled at is being subpar.
I have the utmost respect for Bret Hart, but I don't appreciate the fact that he seems to not believe that people still respect him the way they have over the last 10 years.
Finally, these two are in the ring where their grudge can get settled.
No more excuses. We're going to find out who the better superstar is.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
We are watching the master of the sharpshooter in the ring right now.
Any opponents better bring their A game or a pair of crutches.
Ring post figure four by Bret Hart. Bringing it back into the ring. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
What a strike. Right on the mark.
Setting up for the Bulldog.
Shoulders on the mat.
And Tatanka avoids the early pin.
Too soon.
Side Russian leg sweep.
Oh, perfect form.
Vicious strike.
Tatanka starting to feel the pressure.
He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
Behind it.
Oh, what a forearm!
That was dirty.
He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
This is about to get bad.
Take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Still too fresh.
Drop down. My leapfrog.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Him.
Can he end it here? Such incredible impact.
Ooh, what an uppercut!
Big backdrop.
Look at Tatanka making his move.
Oh, nasty impact. Can he fit?
Oh, he's what a strike.
Oh, it's over.
You never want to be on the receiving end of one of those.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Look at this.
The Hitman has the sharpshooter cinched in.
Excellently executed.
Here's his chance to win this.
This is exactly what Bret Hart was waiting for. Bret Hart didn't graduate from his legendary father's famous dungeon in Calgary. The Hitman grew up in it and learned the most painful strikes, holds, and grapples.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
This match wasn't exactly a barn burner, but we can't expect every superstar to be on their A-game every time, I guess. Overall, this match was average at best, but not every match is going to be memorable. In fact, I've almost forgotten it happened already.
Here is your winner, Bret the Hitman Hart.
Put it in the books, and there was no question about that one.
There's few things more humiliating than tapping out to your opponent.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.
I smell money, guys!
The following contest is a last man standing match. Making his way to the ring from Palm Beach, Florida, weighing in at 260 pounds, the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase.
Everything about DiBiase is high class, the best of the best. DiBiase sweats champagne.
Sweat champagne? That's disgusting.
Hey, at least if you lose to the Million Dollar Man, you get a $100 bill stuffed down your throat.
That's even worse.
Bigger payday than you ever received, Saxton.
A Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase, he's got so much money, he can probably buy this ring, probably buy the whole building. Think you'll give me a loan?
You still owe me 20 bucks, Saxton.
This guy just oozes cash. Look who's here! The Hammer!
And his opponent from Seattle, Washington, weighing in at 249 pounds, Greg the Hammer Valentine.
Greg the Hammer Valentine, the master of the figure four leg lock, one of the toughest individuals to ever lace up a pair of boots.
Had the first ever title offense at WrestleMania, defending the Intercontinental Championship. One of the greats of all time.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
I don't think we're gonna see too many headlocks or arm bars in this one, guys. Those might work in a traditional match, but not in an environment like this.
You gotta believe this one's over!
That the last man standing match tests a superstar like no other contest. Nowhere else do the rules dictate you must decimate your opponent so much that they cannot answer the count of 10.
The thing about the unique rules of this match, as Michael was saying, is that superstars will go to amazing extremes to keep their opponents down for a 10 count.
Oh, that's the truth, Saxton. Last man standing has definitely resulted in some unique usage of everything from weapons to pay-per-view sets and everything in between.
Boom! Oh, what incredible power!
Vertical suplex.
One, 2, 3.
Guys, the Million Dollar Man was at the center of perhaps the most infamous moment in the history of the WWE Championship when he tried to purchase the title back in 1988.
And he was almost successful, Michael. If you remember, the first part of the plan worked flawlessly when Andre the Giant dethroned Hulk Hogan for the title. But it all kind of fell apart after that.
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that pool chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
He's out there in no man's land.
Hey, he's got to find a way to get to safety, Cole.
I'm not sure he can.
Here comes the Million Dollar Man.
And there's the reversal from Greg the Hammer Valentine.
Whoa, Ted DiBiase dodged that one.
Up against the barrier now.
I think that barrier might be the only thing holding him up.
I think you're right.
What a strike!
Draped down the end with the point of the elbow right in the nose.
Jeez.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
Oh, what a clothesline!
I assure you, you cannot miss a moment of Raw. You never know what'll happen next.
He might have it.
Russian leg sweep. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Come on, let the ref do his job.
If I was the Million Dollar Man, I'd be careful I don't wake a sleeping giant here.
Something.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh, that'll mess up your neck.
Man.
Elbow drop.
Big time.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
We will go on.
Whoa, Ted DiBiase dodged that one.
If I was the Million Dollar Man, I'd be careful I don't wake a sleeping giant here.
What a match!
If I was the Million Dollar Man, I'd be careful I don't wake a sleeping giant here. If I was the Million Dollar Man, I'd be careful I don't wake a sleeping giant.
Ted DiBiase has done it.
Let's take another look at the incredible hardcore action.
I know the match was solidly entertaining, but I really hope these guys would take it to the next level. Regardless, nobody's asking for their money back.
Here is your winner, the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase.
A well-earned victory indeed.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.
What a treat from Cobb County, Georgia.
The following contest is a last man standing match. Making his way to the ring from Cobb County, Georgia, weighing in.
Ladies and gentlemen, this last man standing match promises to be exciting.
And for me, the most exciting element of a last man standing match is seeing just how creative these superstars can get in an attempt to keep the opposition down for a 10 count.
Oh, feel the power!
And his opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Ultimate Warrior!
Someone get this lunatic under control.
Yeah, why don't you go try? It's nuts in here. Listen to this place.
The blood pumping and flowing through the veins of all the little warriors in the WWE Universe.
You were a little warrior, right, Byron?
I still am.
This is it, guys. Last man standing underway here.
And your guess as to who will be the last one standing here tonight is as good as mine.
Not over yet.
They're lined up.
And the pitch.
Uppercut.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oof. Ooh, that hurt.
A sharp one right to the cheekbone.
Slam!
Now it's Ultimate Warrior in a little bit of trouble here.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
And I'm sure a lot of people are expecting him to be the last man standing here tonight.
And he very well may be.
But right now, it's not looking so good for him.
This isn't his first rodeo. He had to expect to take on some offense here tonight.
If Big Boss Man continues to play to the crowd, he might get caught by surprise.
Six. Seven. Eight.
And the beat goes on.
Shoulder tackle.
And this match is going to continue.
Slam.
Whoa, distance there.
You gotta believe this one's over.
And set him up. Oh, nasty impact.
Guys, we've seen some pretty creative finishes to Last Man Standing matches over the years. And perhaps one of the most creative took place at Extreme Rules 2010 when John Cena duct taped Batista's legs together.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Byron, regarding that Cena-Batista match you mentioned, not only did the Animal lose that night, but it was also likely one of the most embarrassing moments of his career.
Of course it was, Cole. Wouldn't you be embarrassed if you struggled to stand because your feet were taped together? Come on.
If Big Boss Man continues to play to the crowd, he might get caught by surprise.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
One of the Ultimate Warrior's crowning achievements came.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Comes up big with a reversal.
This match ain't over yet.
Beautiful technique.
Nasty drop.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And the beat goes on.
What a punch!
They're lined up.
Nailed it.
Nope. Reverses it. Break the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Big Boss Man finding himself in some serious trouble here.
At this point, his confidence has to be at zero. Clearly, they're both running on fumes right now. And at this point, it might just be a matter of which superstar's tank reaches empty first.
One, two, three.
The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win?
Ultimate Warrior gets out of trouble quickly.
Atomic drop!
Ooh. When this guy's on, look out.
Up against the barrier now.
I think that barrier might be the only thing holding him up.
I think you're right.
Now it's Big Boss Man.
Insane power by the Boss Man.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Boss Man slam, what impact, wow.
Let's take another look at that.
Michael, that was amazing.
Man, let the ref do his job. You can see the wear and tear that this fight is taking out of these men.
If Big Boss Man continues to play to the crowd, he might get caught by surprise.
He's out there in no man's land.
And he's got to find a way to get to safety, Cole.
I'm not sure he can.
Look at that power, Byron.
Man, that is just careless intent.
This match ain't over yet.
This has been a war.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight. And this match is going to continue.
Ooh! Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
You better be careful not to get disqualified.
I'll tell you what, this is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at work or school, that's for sure.
If Big Boss Man continues to play to the crowd, he might get caught by surprise.
Looks like both these superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here tonight.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
Not over yet.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair.